biased towards that one.
Sorry, and you, we were the sort of guinea pig.
Yeah.
You started with us, right?
I'm not sure it's the best one yet.
we just ran it through a competition at the...
kids there. It's really, really touching. So I take away a sense of all of the Cayman Islands now, having visited all three. And, you know, it fills me with much optimism. This is a country that's come so far, so fast. And I think there's a lot left in its potential to grow even further, not only protect the way of life that we have here, but enhance it even further. And I want to be a part of that.